There are four seasons each year. Raphael gets a haircut two times each season. One at Arlo's barbershop, and the other at Awesome Snips. Which choices represent the number of haircuts Raphael will get this year? And they've even made a diagram for us right over here. So they tell us there's four seasons in the year: spring, summer, autumn, winter. And then each season, Raphael gets two haircuts. He gets one at Arlo's and one at Awesome Snips. So in spring, this is the one that he gets at Arlo's. This is the one that he gets at Awesome Snips. At summer, this is the one he gets at Arlo's. This is the one that he gets at Awesome Snips. Autumn, this is the one he gets at Arlo's. This is the one at Awesome Snips. At winter, this is the one at Arlo's. This is the one at Awesome Snips. So they ask us, which choices represent the number of haircuts Raphael will get this year? Well, one way to think about it is, in spring, he will get two haircuts. Then in summer, he's going to get another two haircuts. In autumn, he's going to get another two haircuts. And then in winter, he's going to get another two haircuts. So he's going to get two in spring, plus two in summer, plus two in autumn, plus two in winter, which is going to be equal to eight haircuts. So which of these represent eight? Let's see. 2 plus 2, that's not 8. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4, that's not 8, that's 16. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 4 is 8 plus 4 is 12 plus 4 is 16, that's not 8. 4 plus 4, that is equal to 8. That is the number of haircuts Raphael is going to get this year. So we can check that one. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2, that's exactly what we wrote here, and it is 8. So that is equal to the number of haircuts he's going to get this year. And then 2 plus 4, well, that's not equal to 8. That's 6. So that's not right. So these are the two that represent the number of haircuts Raphael will get this year.